On the last LP, we did a thing about a great sight from West Wales, and so here's my tribute, therefore, to the Pontypool Front Row. Now I'll tell you all a story about some lads I know. Were known throughout the valleys as the Pontypool Front Row. It's got a little chorus, and that chorus you all know. So tell me, are you ready?
Yeah!
Up and under, here we go.
Up and under, here we go.
They made a film in London, it was censored double X. The sort of film that frightens one, not one of lust and sex. Mary Whitehouse saw it, and now they'll never show a film called Up and Under, starring the Pontypool Front Row. And it's Up and Under, here we go. We are troubled in Uganda with President Amin. So he sent an envoy out there with a message from the Queen to stay that execution, but Amin answered no. Till a card was sent from the Viet Gwent, the Pontypool Front Row, and it's up. They've had trouble on the railways with some of soccer's fans. I've seen them on the terraces throwing stones and cans. They've stopped the soccer specials, it's a waste of time, I know. 'Cause in the end, they'll have to send for the Pontypool Front Row. And it's up and under, here we go. On the telly, I watch it when I can. The story of an astronaut, the first bionic man. He cost $6 million, that's a lot of bread, I know. But Wigan offered more than that for the Pontypool Front Row. And it's up and under, here we go. Are you ready? Yes or no? With a song of the Pontypool.